Roads wet from the rain and snow called for caution behind the wheel all over the area today. In East Providence, a driver on Veterans Memorial Parkway lost control of a vehicle and slammed into a guardrail and building at Hot Rods Used Cars. There are no details on whether anyone was hurt, and it's not clear if rain-soaked roads contributed to that crash.